What is going on YouTube? It is your boy Xavier here with a brand new video, and in today's video we are going to be fighting teamers as an adopt me mom. As you can see by the thumbnail and our avatar, we look quite adopt me. We got the purse, we got the whatever this stuff is. I don't really know, I'm not into girls fashion. But ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be destroying teamers. Like I said, this is going to be a longer video, so make sure you guys sit back, grab some snacks, and enjoy the video. But let's go ahead and massacre some teamers. So we already got into a tryhard server. So tryhard servers typically have the most teamers. I am on Arrow, which isn't that good because Arrow is never good for fighting teamers. But you know what I'm saying? We finna put in that work. So let's just go ahead and just... Matter of fact, let's just make enemies real quick. Okay, hopefully he didn't cancel that. Okay, good. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, he's laggy. What? What's up, boy? Yo. Okay, what's up? Boom, 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 boom. Weave. Left. Up in the air. He should be low enough to... Damn! He is about to take way too much damage. Yeah, bud. Alright, let's make sure we actually get teamed on here. So, say some ease in the chat. Easy is gonna definitely... pull a couple of screws loose with them. Luckily, this is like a Hispanic server, which is good news for us because that means they probably, you know, less of them will know who I am. Boom, 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 boom. Oh no, oh no. Okay, the teaming's already started, ladies and gentlemen. Yo, dang, that was cool. All right, back in the sky you go. Okay, we killed him. Let's get an easy in the chat real quick, just so they get angry. Guys, I'm not toxic like this typically. I just gotta make them angry so they team on me. Dang, that was pro. That was pro. What's up? Left. Ooh. Block. Predicted. Okay, he hit it too late. Were we... He's kind of a bit too jumpy. In my opinion, I feel like he's a bit too jumpy right now. Yeah, this is going to be hard. He didn't use evasive? I'm confused. This is a battle of will. We are skillful for that. We are skillful for that. What? Bruh, no way they're about to switch out on me. Absolutely not. He really thought he was about to switch out on me. Oh no. Ooh, okay. Yo, yo! Guys, we can't. Just die already, boy. Let's weave through here. Yo! Yo, how is he still alive? He just... Oh, no. Oh, no. Yo! Yo, chat! What? Bro, this is not fair. No! Oh, I won't die! Run! Just run away! Bro, these guys are really 1v3ing a chick, bro. What? I'm confused. Where's the honor? The integrity. Okay, let's, oh, I heard that. Bruh. Bro, why are they really teaming on me right now? Go! Fast like the wind. No, come on, dude. Are we... We gotta go. We gotta go. Like, no hold back, run. Like, we gotta, look, give up on everything. Only our life matters at this point. Oh. We need to go like thunder or something. There's way too many. What? Why are they chasing me? Yo, yo, chat, please. Dude. Dude. I can't run anymore. Go. Get off of me. No, please. Anybody. Anybody, somebody. Anybody help me? Dude. That is not fair. What the heck? Yo, look at the chat though. I don't even speak Spanish, so I don't know what they're saying, but I'm sure they're saying not very nice stuff to me right now. Guys, I need a translator. Oh, dang, we are so close. Okay. We're gonna fight. We're gonna try. Let's see what we can do. Is that Kenny? Kenny, help me, Kenny. All right, we'll start on him first, since... Okay. Dang, he did the Afro Dash too? Bro, what is this? Both of them did the Afro Dash? Keep teaming. I made a clan, bro. Okay, bet. They just said call my clan. That's it. Nope. That's it. War powers. Yep, they didn't know about the war powers. Emergency meeting. This is emergency. This is an emergency. I'm calling the war council. I repeat, I'm calling the war council. Let's see. Yo, Star.
Yes.
Star, listen, I'm recording right now. I need you to call a war in my server for the video.
Oh, yes.
I
at event ping. Oh no, war ping.
Okay, my joins are on. Just use your account and then join me to get in my server. I'm right in front.
Wait, I'm coming.
Why are you a girl?
Yo, just look. Rating is an adopt me mom. Hurry.
That's the video title?
Just hurry up, man. I'm literally come to the middle. You'll see me getting carried by 5 dudes. I promise you.
Yo.
All right. Yeah, 5 dudes surrounding me is a girl. I know. It's bad. Look, keep it PG. Don't get me demonetized. Hurry up, guys. Hurry up. I'm right in front. And now we sit back. Crack my back. And we watch the show, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see how long this takes. This is gonna be fun. I think the server may be full. Okay, we'll fight until they can put me down again. What, you thought I was unskilled? Yeah, you guys are gonna struggle. You might need your whole gang again. If you guys would like to join either of the clans, link in the description below. So you can call back up just like me. Yeah, don't stand AFK, bud. Oh, they're about to... Guys, they're gonna have to... Fighting. I already see one of the members got in. They're probably gonna struggle to kill me. As long as I can, if I can just hold out for like a few more minutes. Yo! Okay, we'll keep fighting. Oh, I see people coming. The war's already beginning. Okay, I can't die now. Let's heal up a bit. Let's heal up a bit. Who's on me right now? Okay, a couple of people. Zion. Yeah, the war's already gonna kick off pretty soon. Oh no. Oh, shoot. Who's that Akaza? Okay, this is an enemy. We're too quick with it. Let's move back towards middle. We got one. Finally. Yo, why is he chasing me like that, dude? Okay. Well, little did you know, I'm one of the fastest runners in the game. Yo, we just juked the absolute ankles off of them. Like we playing basketball. I guess the easy made him. Yo, bud. Calm down. Yeah, he's desperate. Okay. Let's pull out and then get the grip. Using my sacred technique. Huh? Okay. Right. Oof, that was almost was really bad. Yo, that was also almost bad. Yeah, this is actually about to be a war. Okay, yeah, this is full-fledged war. The tide of battle is already changing. Yo, he is smashing his head in. All right, let's move back to the main front. They'll finish him off there. What's going on over here? Some more battles. This is actually a very good war, to be honest. I don't know why they thought they could team on me. I made clans, bro. I made clans. Oh, you ready for our 1v1 battle? I'm looking forward to this for 76 years. Oh, yeah, you ain't getting 1v1'd. It's too late for 1v1s, huh, bud? The teaming was too excessive. Yo. You seriously gonna chase me? Huh? Okay, let's move a bit to the away a bit. Oh, we missed the PB. Okay, we're low. Let's dip. I hear them on my back. Yo, we just got hit. Okay, we're gripped. Yikes. Okay, let's spawn center. All right, who gripped us? The guy named Batter? Okay, we'll target him. Huh? Oh, I just killed the wrong one or attacked the wrong one. Oh, yeah, they're attacking everybody. Alright, this is about to be a fight. Okay. Would you guys believe me if I said I feel weaker with this outfit? My reactions are hyphened, though. I'm reacting incredibly quickly. Well, the tide of battle will continue to change as time goes on. Huh. Nice. Damn, the teaming is too much. Yo, they've called reinforcements? Unbelievable. I see new faces on the enemy battle. Okay, let's haul ourselves out of here. Let's see, are they chasing? No. Just one. Okay, let's take them a little bit away from the battle. Dang, he get that? Dang, they're blocking well. Dude. I should be able to handle two, to be honest. But these guys aren't low tier. They're not trash. Most of the time I fight teamers. I'm fighting noobs. Dang. That's not fair. Yo. Okay, we gotta go. Yo, he's still blocking. If we hit that, we would have been in trouble. Are we dead? No, we're not. Okay, we out. Yo. Oh, no. Yeah, we weren't out, but we're out now. Yikes. Oh, Cora sees me. And he's ignoring me. No way. What's happening? Okay, let me get a status update real quick. Oh, they're not even going all out. They haven't even called official war yet. That's interesting. Alright, this is actually going to be like a war, so I guess we just fight. Whew, it's been a while since I've been in battle. Let me join back in the war powers and see what's happening. I think they're underestimating our foe.
Exhibit. Yo,
is it just me or are we losing?
No, I'm losing. I'm getting
tired.
Oh, I'm getting
tired.
That's just you. Maybe you're losing, but I'm winning.
Dude, I'm getting consistently 1v5. This isn't fair.
I'm just gonna stay around.
I'm dying.
I'm gonna stay where I am.
You better come with the special unit. We're the elite squad.
Oh, sorry, Renee.
You guys haven't even called full-blown war.
We have?
Then why are you guys in this VC?
It's a 9-player queue. It's a 9-player queue.
And you guys aren't in the main VCs?
Nobody's. Maybe we should. Nobody who isn't in this group call is in the other.
Well, let's be real here.
Besides Cora.
Out of the people here, who, outside of us, who's relevant?
Where's Xavier Lott? Xavier.
Oh, he is Novasive. Hey, kill this dude named Clark. Why is there?
Yeah, they're not even taking this fully serious. I guess they don't have to. Okay. Guys, at this point, I'm gonna start talking and we're just gonna get straight into this war. For anybody wondering, don't worry, he was supposed to grip me. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think we've taken victory of this war at this point. Thank you. What an interesting battle.
Are you 15? You're 15 HP. Just...
Too many enemies and I'm too low. Damn, we're gonna get grip. Alright, I think it's time we take this war a little bit more serious, so I'm gonna join Carl and attempt to give some more orders. Let me just save Comrade. I think what we need to do is they need to take this war serious, join their own clan VCs, and direct as many men as possible for a rank up, and then we focus on bugging them once we get a sizable queue, and should change the tide of battle once again. Alright, let me go give the order. Oh, it looks like they've already moved to their VC. Alright, let me change, tell them what's going on. Alright, I've updated the tide, so hopefully that changes some things. Let's get back to fighting. I think I may want to go sickles. Damn, I tried. I can't even see. Thank you. on, guys. My food's cooking, so I'm gonna have to AFK for a second. Let's turn it with flame. The top guy in the leaderboard already left. This war is probably going to be coming to an end soon. This isn't looking so good. This isn't looking so good.
Yeah, hey, mission. Not bad for, you know, calling me.
All right, I decided to call emergency backup. So right now we have about 35 or so people arriving to the battle. This is going to get pretty interesting. All right, we literally have like 40 people on our side right now. I kid you not, the battle should be changing in a matter of seconds. I'm actually not going to fight this one because it's pretty disgusting. Let me see what's going on. Help in the... Oh... All right, let's see if my old ex bodyguard will help us. Damn. All right, let's see what's going on. This war is gonna be dirty. The queue's like 20. I'll see you guys once the situation has changed. All right, it's been about 5 or so minutes. I have to join back in the go AFK again in 5 minutes because my food's gonna be about done cooking. So, let's see what's happening right now. Yeah, I definitely see a lot more of our people now. Graphics. Thought we blocked that. I can't move or use abilities. I'm literally stuck, yeah. Unfortunate. Alright, I'm gonna be silently fighting. Alright guys, so I'm gonna be honest. It looks like the tide of battle's already changing. So this is the first group of individuals we outnumber by like 2 to 3 folds. The second group of people over here, we outnumber by 1. That's enemy, ally. What does this guy want? He just keeps targeting me. It's quite annoying. Could have been bad. Thank you. rather withdraw than take the loss. Guys, you never know if I would have won or lost since I ran away. Dude, I already beat this dude. Hold on, and my pizza's gonna be done soon. It looks like the tide of battle's on our side anyways, man. I don't know why he's trying to count that as a win, homie. Like, I'm busy trying to cook food. I'm busy. But if it helps him sleep at night. Yeah, this war's about to be completely won. He said 2-1, I'm recording. Stupid. Okay, I'm back with my pizza. Let's see how the tide of battle has yet again changed. Spawning. Huh. It looks like we're continuously dominating the battlefield. Yeah, he's laggy trash. He's laggy trash. We win here. We win over here. We win right there. Yep. Do I even need to be here anymore? Probably not. It's like, I do need to be here. There's probably about 10 people waiting to get in. This dude Day can chat. Yo, not the copyright. Let's egoing him some more. Alright, let's see you guys when the war is about over. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, after approximately 2 hours, the war has been won. The Hispanic enemy Brazilian clan has been defeated. There's only this guy left who's in the Discord VC, and I'm going to ban him, so don't worry. We pretty much completely successfully taken over the entire server. It did take definitely a long time, and this was supposed to be my typical Destroying Teamers video, but obviously I got jumped by 6 Brazilian Mafia members, clearly. And they had to be flipped and put on their heads. GGW, make sure to drop a like on this video. Subscribe if you're new and join the clans, link in the description below, so you guys can get protection just like I did. Peace.